Median household income has declined.
And happening right now in the WRAL Live Center, we're following some breaking news this afternoon. We've just learned that North Carolina Central University has released women's basketball head coach Trisha Stafford Odom from her contract effective today. They say an interim head coach for next season will be announced at a later date. Assistant coach Terrence Baxter will remain on staff to continue program operations. Stafford Odom has been with the college since 2017. A national search will be conducted to find the next head coach for the college.
Next at noon, a cruise ship is beached in Greenland. At